Infectious diseases kill more than 17 million people each year. Yet the biological agents responsible for them typically make headlines only during unusually horrifying epidemics, like the Ebola outbreak of 2014, or following a terrorist incident, such as the 2001 anthrax letter attacks in the United States. The biothreat, whether from pandemic disease or biological weapons, is one of the most serious global security challenges today. But what is it? Is enough being done to prevent catastrophe? Pathogens, toxins, and infectious proteins constitute the biothreat. Whether naturally or maliciously spread, these biological agents can infect humans, animals, or plants, causing disease and sometimes death. As plant and animal disease outbreaks demonstrate, catastrophic crop and livestock losses also directly threaten people with starvation or economic ruin. For a biological agent to become a useful biological weapon, scientists create a weaponized version of the agent, specially formulate it, package it in a container or munition, and decide on a dispersal device which will aerosolize the agent, such as a bomblet or crop duster. Agents can even be dispersed by something as simple as an envelope, as demonstrated by the anthrax letters. Few, if any, countries possess a biological weapons program, but many possess relevant capabilities. Terrorist groups have also shown interest in biological weapons. What are countries doing to prevent, prepare for, and mitigate the consequences of biothreats? Public health preparedness and effective global disease surveillance systems are vital to detecting and containing both natural and man-made biothreats. Treaties, export controls, and threat reduction programs are important to efforts to prevent the proliferation and use of biological weapons. However, the key treaty banning biological weapons is greatly weakened by its lack of inspection and enforcement mechanisms. As the 2014 Ebola outbreak demonstrated, neither individual countries nor the global public health system are adequately prepared for a serious natural or man-made epidemic. Cooperative action is needed at the local, national, and international levels to prepare for the next major biothreat.